Some say I suck.
It's true.
But only in iRacing. So how's everybody's Saturday going right now?
That's kind of lame.
Check, check. Okay. Okay. Oh boy. Can you hear me? Can you hear me? Sorry about the cone. Thank you. Okay.
Oh my god.
Oh, track temperature's rising. It's now 119 Fahrenheit.
All right, let's get it.
Anybody's watching, but you might see some spectacular crashes. I gotta get a podium this weekend. I got a podium last week, second place, in it was in Australia. I can't remember the name. I didn't know that track. I don't know this track. But with a back injury, I can no longer actually road race. But this is way cheaper. Working on a six-stop, full-motion, full-G rig, which we'll share with you guys. I don't know if you heard, but Nico Rosberg is about to get his rig in Spain. Oh, wow. This is a beautiful, beautiful circuit. If you have any tips for this circuit, please feel free. Uh-oh. Get on there. Woohoo! Ow. Oh. I gotta focus. We got a race coming up. Do some practice. Practice. I think I can get more time out of that. Where is the sweet spot, baby? Give it to me. That's ridiculous. Practice. Ugh, that's horrible. Cause I get it like, whoa, gonna get it like, ah, I'll figure that out in a second. I could turn the driving line on, I guess. I don't know. Kinda takes the realism out of it. Yeah, baby. Oh, that's not good. All right, well, that's one little tap. How many little taps can we take? Oh, lap shit, come on. Be real. Lando Norris shaving his head, baby. For a good cause, you see that? Help out with the COVID-19. I'm any good or not. I'm gonna try for pro. And if you are watching and you don't sim race, I highly, highly suggest that you give it a shot. You don't need to spend $1 billion, but I'll be honest, all my stuff is used, and I traded I have a lot of hobbies. I traded drone stuff and a whole bunch of other stuff to get what I have. Thought I was gonna hit that. I'm definitely. All right. Gonna get it like whoa. My biggest problem is I can't be consistent. Not yet. Sometimes I have to drive completely with my left foot. And I think I'm faster with my left foot. I don't know. Just my left foot. Brake and throttle. I would like to thank Driver61, also a YouTube guy and a real professional drive instructor. He has some online tutorials that are extremely helpful and have really helped me, really, and boost. I don't know if it's Boosted Media or Boost Media, but I think he's from Australia or South Africa. But he... Hold on. Yeah, see that? See that? Oh, yeah. He helped me figure out, with his instructional videos, like how to set up my Formula podium wheel and like this and that, because I don't know anything about PCs. I mean, like, I know PCs, but I was a completely Mac. Oh. But they're slipping, I gotta be honest. Let's be real. They're out of ideas. For sure. They're just now getting into gaming, like, and the only reason they're doing that is for revenue. Not to revolutionize gaming. What are they gonna do? Seriously. But I don't know. But I'm gonna figure out how to get the chat in VR so I can see what you guys are saying. If you know how to do that, post it. I don't know how to do that either. But I figured, if I'm gonna race all day, then people can watch. Why not share it? I love watching. I love doing also, though. Watching gets me going. Like right now I'm driving with my left foot. And I'm in an odd position due to my back. But I've adjusted everything so that there's very little strain. And it's the controller, you know, who drives with a controller these days? You know? Missed it. Vision, man, I gotta adjust the vision. What a difference that makes, yeah. You get your vision right, you gain so much time. And that's from driver61.com. You can actually get lessons from him, personally. Scott Mansell is his name. I don't know, I haven't asked that question yet. I might have corona. With a lime! Oh! If you do drink corona, try it with a pinch of salt. I'm gonna go to the professional side of this. This is my goal. And the reason for the channel is for those of you who want to follow me on this journey. Tim. But I think I have the will, the passion, the heart, the most important thing is the heart, to succeed as a professional e-sport driver. There is a future in this. And as Lewis Hamilton's number, you know, it's like, what else am I going to do? The doctor says I'll never perform my job again. Like, what the hell? I was the top in my field, man. And I'll never be able to do it again. Ever. It makes me sad. I got to do so many cool projects. A lot of travel. Man, it was awesome. But that was then, this is now. Now I can go anywhere in the world at any moment on lockdown in VR. It's amazing. That's the other reason. I mean, if you're dreaming with monitors, it's cool. Yeah. Wow. But if you're not gaming with VR, it's a game changer. It's a game changer. Look, you can't do that with a monitor. Oh, look. You know what I mean? goddamn right it is. I'm quick. Echo. Echo, play Logic. What I was trying to do before I got into that actual practice, but well, uh-oh, that left foot, man. Get a 133 and then I'll go to real life. Fair? Down, boys. Let's put it. Get in. Oh, the sun's out. Look. Isn't that awesome? This is iRacing. And it's not cheap. But is it worth it? Oh. Yep. I could end up in a lobby with Max Verstappen, Dale Earnhardt. You never know. But everybody, not all the F1 guys, but like Lando, Max, they do iRacing. Charles Leclerc, he does iRacing. I'll take any tips you got. I'm like a sponge. Oh, shit. Is it though? my god! Alright. Like, what happened? Time to go back to the right foot. Definitely not faster with the left. Ugh. Sucky. Here's a fun fact, iRacing is located in Massachusetts, which is also where I'm located. Man, I can't wait to get to Formula One. Unfortunately, this series has no points towards my license. But I need the experience, and I gotta start at the bottom. I can't just, like... Looking for sponsors? Gonna do a custom livery? Oh, man. Gonna do a custom livery with some sponsors. That's shit. I didn't know this track. I don't know this track now, to be honest with you. I'm learning right now. I gotta be honest with you. I'm not really, like, into the rover thing, but... Thank you. this mother. I gotta put a beacon in here, I think. Ah! I'll blow it. So much cheaper than real racing. But... Oh, I tried to leave a shitty Scandinavian flick. It didn't work. I suck. It's alright. Here's the good news. I've only been doing this for a week. Right? So am I competitive? I don't know. Like... That's what the race is about. That's the right line right there. Little trail break. Right there. I mean, with half a gallon, this gotta be pretty fast. If not, I definitely suck. Unless I screw up. Which means I suck. So either way, I suck. Awesome. What we got? Yep, told you. And I suck at math. Here we go. All right. If I can keep this momentum, maybe next two laps I should be able to hit that 133. Maybe. If I don't screw up. Yeah! Where's the time there? I gotta find it. I don't know, what do you guys think? Should I turn the line on? I don't know. I just don't know. There it is. Woo! Let's put it this way. The race fuel alone... Excuse me. I should probably get tested. The race fuel alone to replicate this weekend... cost more than the steering wheel and pedal set. Just the fuel. Let's talk about the tires for a race weekend. That's a good motion rig. I mean, the tires are $300-$400 a pop. You got, let's say you're on a budget, you do one set, right? So 3 times 4, it's 12. That's a
That's a motion a doff reality. P3 motion rig. Right? Now you got a motion rig. So your fuel for the 1 weekend and your tires for 1 weekend get you a motion rig and a very nice wheel and pedal setup. Yeah? Let's talk about the hotel. So you save, I don't know, hotels probably just cost us, I don't know, like $1,200, let's say, right? You can get a Pimax 8K bundle for $1,200. Now you're in VR. But I don't have a PC to run it! The money that you save from not crashing and the cost of track insurance and all that stuff. Oh my god, I suck. This is what can pay for the computer. I need more RAM. Like, I'm not cool with 60 FPS. I don't even know what that means. I'm out of gas. Frames per second. Is that good? Like, bip. Yeah. All right, I'm warm. Let's go hop into real practice. Let's just hop into races. Man, I'm misriding my bike. What do you think? Think I'm gonna make it to the pits? I'm not gonna make it, you guys. That's it. Come on, baby. Come on, Leia. Alright. Good effort, yeah? No? Whatever. Alright. Let's hop into a race. I gotta get a podium, you guys. Girls and pronouns. How about I just say humans? You humans. Just dropped the headset. Good thing it's untethered. Oh, all right. Next race is at 4:15.
Jason, it's now 86 Fahrenheit.
Can you hear me?
Sorry, mate, I didn't catch that.
Can you hear me?
I can hear you.
Keep me posted.
Tire wear looks fine, mate. Your brake temperatures look good.
Excusez-moi. Il parle de moi. I gotta fix that. What do you guys think? Yeah? It's a good layout? Tires up, baby. That's not how you do it. Make sure I don't fuck anybody else up. Second lap, dude! Jesus! I came out of the pits! What do you want? Down. Just get out of the way. You'll be fine. Second gear. That would have been the wall for sure. Say again. I want to see how they drive. That tells me where I can take them. Like, I can get them on that corner if that's how he takes it. I pass in spots you probably shouldn't pass in. Like on this corner. I pass a lot of people on this corner. And then the next corner on the inside, if I don't get them here, I'll get them on the next one. But I'm fair about it. I only use one move to defend my position. That's the rules. One rule. Get bored with nobody in front of me. Now I got something to chase. Get him. I gotta stiffen these paddles up. I can't accidentally be hitting them because I go over a bump. There must be four people in here now. I'll take you there too. Oh boy, will it. And this one, I'll swoop right in. Woo! They hate that shit. But if I leave you enough room and to spare and I got a clean line, I'm taking it, man. Somebody said, if you no longer go for a gap, you're not a racer. And I think you guys know who said that. And if you don't know, you should really Google it. Yep, that didn't work. Pressure, man. You can't hit the pressure. Jesus! Oh my goodness, oh my God! Alright. Let's get in. Get my head down. See? Eight people. What do you guys think I'm going to qualify at, though? Whoa! See? What kind of asshole does that? Oh, my God. Let's just sit at the end of the corner. On the line. Who does that? He does that, and that's not how you do it. That's not how you do it either. He's got plenty of room to go around me. I'm very respectable. Only because I would want that for me, you know? Like, if I'm... fuck out of my way. It's just a courteous. It's like we're on the highway, and you're not checking your mirror. You're an asshole. It's that simple. Takes a deep line out. Let's let the guy go. I want to follow somebody. Alright. Two laps, I want to pass this guy. I have to wait the two laps, or can I take them right now? Ah! Bum bitch! guys thought I was gonna hit that wall, didn't you? I did. I just want to relax. Pretty much. Out of how many people, though? All right, let's get real. He's gonna get me on this corner. And he's right. Ah! Ah! God, I suck. Bothered me, like that wasn't supposed to happen. Now I gotta drive. That's how that was supposed to go. No brakes that whole entire time, you guys see that? No break. Break. That's the one I gotta figure out, man. That one. And I think I got this one, but probably nowhere faster than that. I hit from behind.
Thank you.
shit.
I'm gonna try it with a line.
Oh, oh. There in case somebody's gonna run right through, you know? Here's good though. Let's get a good look at this corner. Almost like cheating. I might as well turn the throttle on too, right? I don't know. I mean, it's good to learn the track, I guess. Am I any faster with it? Let's find out. Thank you. definitely faster. Kind of gives you like a... good to learn the tech. Like when I get to Formula One, I can't have this line. I guess I should. But that's years. I'm a rookie. Again then. Again. Play some Adderall. Adderall. Oh my god, that'd be it. I had to make some adjustments to my wheel. The corner wasn't feeling, it just didn't feel like I was feeling right. You know, like the car didn't feel, I didn't feel attached. Thank you.
Oh, you know what I wanted to put back is that suspension. I didn't like that. It's the wrong thing I was looking for. Come on. Oh, somebody crashed. See, I'm not the only one. Look at this guy. Having to turn the wheel way too much. Oh. No! Fucking asshole! God, I should change it to I am the fig. From I am the fig to I suck at iRacing. Matter of fact, the next live thing is gonna say I suck at iRacing. Cause I suck at iRacing. Watch me fail. Epically. Seconds. God, man. See, like, should I be courteous or should I be a dickhead? This is why I'm a dick in real life. Because people are dicks. Gosh. You need you even fucking apologize?
What an asshole.
Oh.
Your mom's clear. Ooh, I could cut a lot of that corner. You're trying to take out. Ow! Trying to do that a little wider. Does not fucking turn. Doesn't fucking help a bit. Get rid of that thing. Bye-bye. Wall. I hate this track. Alright guys, I need to take a break. I'm gonna fucking kill somebody. I'll be back in a minute.
over here, over here, over here, over here. Oh. Yeah, you wouldn't know this, but I'm sitting in my son's studio, music studio. He's a rapper.
Over here, 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 over here.
is going on with my mouse?
What the fuck? Never ending with this window shit. Never easy. Nothing is ever easy in life. Ever, 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 ever.
And I missed qualifying, so this is going to be fun. Oh, maybe I didn't. The hell that was. Oh yeah, yeah, you guys. Eight minutes, it's only been 21. I should be able to get a lap in. Oh, that's so much better. See how I'm moving now and the car is not moving too? Jesus. So much better. My steering wheel was powered up. Right? That'd be fun. Hopefully I don't get booted for sitting here. Oh. There we go. Nope. I don't know.
Mm-hmm.
I'm just gonna take the end of the pack. I'm not really worried about qualifying right now. What is going on? Why is this happening? Gotta feed the dogs anyways.
Oh, good. That's good. 133.
So it's fine right now in that.
Yeah, good luck.
The truck temp is 72 pound miles and 19 miles. Okay, get ready.
Oh my God. I don't know what's wrong with my wheel, man. Definitely easier with this line. Thank you. Oh my God! The chair's not moving either. Fucking windows.
Yeah.
so now. It's not really making me faster though. I'm definitely faster without this line, according to these lap times. But the steering is messed up right now, so it's not fair. Keep quiet.
Thank you.
God. Faster to cut it.
Thank you.
This is all left foot, by the way. I gotta get a good laugh here, man. Like, Jesus. This was horrible. That's what I'm saying, man. Thank you.
Could you imagine just doing this all day in a circle? Why would you want to do that? What's the gap behind? Let's check it out. Fourth. Oh my God, can I do this? Well, not bad. I'm happy with that. I'll take it. Especially chair not working, wheel not working, all controller.
Just get it fixed real quick, I guess.